In this video, I'll show you how to make paper fan. Take any paper that you want and make 3 paper stripes of same width and length. Now fold all the 3 papers in the middle. One should be facing down and other should be facing up. Now do like this and place it in between. Now pull all the 3 corners. Now secure it with a staple. Now the paper fan is ready. Time to play now. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, then give a thumbs up. Else, and there will be many more crazy videos coming. So please do subscribe. Thank you.